idea that he wants to load up that right hand again. Yeah, he knows how to do that. I just had to do it.
And a total shock.
Then in the last fight, he opened up with big bodies and experienced fighters. He's been in 11 here in the first round. Nothing real serious.
Big shots. Heavy
shots. Anything that put off boxing is married so far. Cut and then try to finish you off.
He gets to bounce it on his toes.
I told him, he can set it up with a couple of those positions. Getting outside. And he knows the most of where he's going to be. With a minute to go on the shot. Going on his last game. The heavier shots at the first throw, something left in the screen. Alvarez with the left of the screen. Let's do something. Talking about quickness of the hand, fella.
And then actually just can't sit there.
He did too.
He's trying to tell us over a little deep.
It's about the third.
He's dead, but not that much snap in his head.
Third round, a good round for Gennady. As we get down the line,
Freddie might catch him late. He's taking a punch from him.
Look at his shot there. And the big right hand to Dan. Over.
And he's got to keep throwing. Cox was doing that.
So, ball, four times.
Good shot.
Pagano begins to sneak off this left jab, jabbing and boxing. The jab, Pagano with no rush, and he punches his land there. Alvarez, the left is landed by Cotto.
That's a hot foul shot.
The jab is a hot one. To the credit of Pagano, and then the it was an excellent movement in by Pagano. Again, the best of all, Pedro sizing it up pretty good. Alvarez, you know, he's 3 points right
now. Pick up the pace, I think.
He wants to pick it up a little bit.
Nice. His after gets hit
in time. And Nippon was a very heavy. Patience fighting. You know, like, Cap Gishan is out of box. He hasn't been able to handle it. Cover that uppercut. Dakota right now. Oh, man. He's punching it. There's that left side down there.
He's throwing down Bob Cabrera.
Dakota that right hand for his left. After the landing check, keep going. This is slightly out front. This is very bad. Out there. Shot on right hand. Bouncing his legs.
Lean over again.
Cody's been getting off the first moment.
The uppercut on the inside. Right uppercut. There's a hard one.
He just had him in the
air. Cody's got a body.
And uppercut's kicked. So, if it, he's doing more power. He's just getting one. But he does. And it comes right back on. And this is where we're supposed to see. He's going to react to it. Canelo, who's shot in here? His legs turn. He still bounces, but goes down for sure. And that right hand there, he already shot.
He's got it with the left hook. He's got it with the left hook.
And he's surprised that Dakota's still there with the cross and on the left hook. He's away from the guy. He gets it down forward.
Great, very fast.
They've got a long way to go on this fight.
But a good pattern helps us
not out very close this fight. Does go the distance. It leaves a couple of significant marks into the body of Canelo. Down underneath that right elbow and press. So again, Canelo has to. Oh, and here's the way that comes to go. Alvarez out to the right.
Probably because you're letting us see
Alvarez. Kind of towards his left arm and comes to that uppercut. And that just means also. But it's taking him out with a one touch right in his defense. Make sure the right hand side fight. Because Miguel Cotto with the big trunk spot and throwing pop and he wants to run the other way. And then this is with the uppercut. And he shots in and out. And he's in it two or three times down there.
Because he's not, he's able to stop him on a two.
He's been there most of the evening. It's been a tough fight for him. Evans Rounds. Hot shots to the bottom of the punch. He's still there. Let's see what happens here. keep going.
McCullough hit. Why the change?
It's to the boxing right now.
Uppercut.
Back and forth. Takes a number of the draft and fall around.
Continue.
I'm going to take a shot. 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 I'm going to take a shot